parents worried about their kids' safety at school. That is the world we live in now. But one Colorado school district is trying to make changes to address those fears. And Denver 7 reporter Eric Lufer was at today's forum in Douglas County. Eric?
You know, Jacqueline, we do live in a different world now. When parents drop their kids off at school, they wonder, God forbid, if their school will be the center of the next tragedy. Douglas County is trying to get ahead of this, trying to keep an open dialogue with parents and teachers alike as they work to keep kids safe.
We've got to be someplace where we don't miss anybody who's a true threat.
The conversation that happened inside Legend High School in Parker Saturday.
It's like bad guys, good guys, we're already labeling stuff.
Is the new normal. Parents grilling their leaders, looking for a sense of security in a volatile world. The issue of mental health took center stage.
It can't just be law enforcement to the exclusion of mental health, and it certainly can't just be mental health to the exclusion of law enforcement.
Which is why District Attorney George Brockler and law enforcement officials from several area districts are proposing an idea. Douglas County's Justice Center sales tax, which makes up 0.13%, is scheduled to sunset in 2020. The sheriff will go to county commissioners to get something on the November ballot that would shift that money to school safety that law enforcement initiates.
School resource officers, school marshal programs, communication programs with inside the school, education programs.
An effort to protect our future.
I think public safety in our schools is paramount. Okay, that they're one third of our population in Douglas County. One third. And they're away from their homes one third of the time.
And educating people on the way the tax is used could be a key to it passing in November.
How can we bring all ideas to the table and hear different ideas, hear what people have to say and how we can do things differently?
In the end, using tax money to help fund school safety resources would ultimately be up to the Douglas County voter. Remember, the whole idea has to make the ballot first. Jacqueline.
All right, interesting, Eric. Thank you.